There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tiny grandchildren.